there! Welcome to Sonia's Travels, where we walk the walk and we talk the talk of travel. Today, I show you how to make something I make pretty much every other Sunday. Please give a round of applause to Arepas! All they are is a corn pocket that you stuff with anything you want. Trust me, they are delicious. And the best part is that they're super easy to make and very shareable. So, let's get going. You will need a nonstick pan and a bag of Harina P.A.N. This is basically just cornmeal, but this is the brand that you want. I can't tell you how happy this little yellow package makes me. Okay guys, you'll need a couple more things, so pay attention.
2 cups of water, 2 cups of Harina P.A.N, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon of oil.
Let me show you how easy this is.
Once you have all of your ingredients together, set your oven to 350. Here we go.
Add water. Add salt. Stir. The trick here is that the water has to be very salty. Now add the cornmeal slowly and stir with your hands. You want to avoid the lumps. So when you feel one, pop it. It's gonna start to get thicker and thicker. You see here, this is too wet. It gets stuck in the hands, it gets stuck in the bowl. That's not what you want. So you keep adding more cornmeal and you mush and you mush until you get it to about here. See, it's soft, it's mushy, but not too mushy. As an experiment, let's make it too dry so you see what it looks like. See, it's kind of more solid and it cracks if you try to mold it. Now this is the right dough. So what you need to do is grab a little bit and roll it up into a ball. In fact, you're gonna have to make tons of balls. You grab your ball and you use your palms to turn it into a patty. Or the way I do it, industrialize it. Cover your cutting boards with a plastic bag. Add a little bit of oil. You grab your ball, you place, and you squish. Voila.
You see, instant patty factory. Now, let's get cooking.
First, pour a little bit of oil. Place your arepas. The heat should be medium, medium low. And now we wait about 5 minutes on each side. What you want is for the arepa to create a crust. See, that's too raw. You want the crust all over. Perfect. This is exactly what we want. You have a crust everywhere. Done. Now they go in the oven. In the meantime, let's set up what we're going to stuff them with. And there's no rule here. You can use whatever you want. In my case, tomatoes, thinly sliced, cheese slices, shredded is great too, avocados, and black beans. Yeah, I like my arepas with black beans, baby.
I've invited a few friends over, and now we eat. Arepas are a staple food in Venezuela and Colombia, and I know this from experience, they never fail to please.
If you're still there, sorry. This is what you do. You grab your arepa, you grab a knife, and you open it up. You stuff it, and you bite it. Thanks for joining us. And if you haven't already, check out the other fantastic recipes that are in this P.A.N. Global Cooking Challenge series. I'll link to the playlist below.
And because we can't have just one, we begin all over again.
I'm done, go. We need to eat.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.